Well, it's a new day, a new video, but the things that are not new is these malware. Because I have already tested these against Malwarebytes and McAfee. I have also described these malware in my last two video, so I will not act like a broken radio and describe these malware again. And today, the antivirus which has the noble duty of protecting me is Eset. It needs just a little more setup. I will keep it free. Yes, you have my permission. Eset is auto-updating. I have already enabled Live Grid for better protection. Eset started auto-scanning, that's not a problem. But it would have been better if I could hit the Scan Now button. Anyway, now I will speed things up with the power of editing on my side. Alright, almost 1.5 hours later, the scan has finally completed. Eset detected 114 malware, which is all the malware I had. And Eset took them away from me. This is of course a good thing. Let's check if there's any malware somehow survived. Well, as you can see, the house, once crowded, is completely empty now. And that's it for today. More antivirus tests are on the way. Stay safe. Have a good day.